Weather Watch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Chevrolet invites you to come see the all-new Equinox. With 32 highway miles per gallon, up to 600 highway miles between fill-ups, OnStar, and available all-wheel drive, the Equinox is redefining the crossover vehicle.
We do have an ugly forecast over the next couple of days here across southeastern Wisconsin. Of course, we had the snow this morning, and we're not done with the snow just yet. Pretty quiet as we head into 9 o'clock, mostly cloudy skies. It'll be mostly cloudy again at midnight, 32 degrees at 7 a.m. with some flurries, light rain, or a few sprinkles here and there around the area. You can see the rain trying to work its way back in here, but it will be likely cold enough to support some snow. Winter storm watches just to the west and the north of southeastern Wisconsin, but in our northern counties, a little bit concerned here, we will see accumulating snow out of this one. Most of southeastern Wisconsin, mainly rain until late on Tuesday night and into Wednesday. This is going to be kind of a prolonged system, so we'll kind of get a couple of different impulses moving through. It'll first start out as rain again late tonight. It'll be very light. Cold temperatures certainly in place. As we stay on the wrong side of the front, it's got to move back to the north before we'll warm up. And it won't be warm. 37 degrees on Tuesday, that's it. With mainly rain around most of southeastern Wisconsin, could be a mix in our northern counties. 38 degrees as the mix changed over to a little bit of light snow, could be some minor accumulations, a little bit more in our northern counties. Back up to 45 on Thursday as we head into Easter Sunday. It does get better, 57 and some sunshine. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.